to the gut.
Uh-oh.
Belair able to adapt.
The EST looking to fight her way back into control. A series of clotheslines. And what does Belair want next?
Both superstars on the middle rope.
Spanish fly.
Going up high with the punch.
Belair goes behind. How about?
She's going for it. This could be. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
And Bianca picks up another win here.
Bianca proving that she's still the EST of the WWE.